For generations, our family hunted on the marsh. Why, our name was Hunter. We all got the name, but only men got the rifle. Women stayed home. Men hunted.
Hi, Tom. Kirsty here. Calling about the venison you ordered. You spoke to my brother. You wanted antlers with the meat. It means killing an older stag. That's tough meat. Young meat is much better. More tender. Easier to kill.
Host trial.
Sure, that'll make the customers feel better.
Don't say hello to them.
Well, we won't have many at this race.
When the marsh turns against you, you can't do anything. It's what Dad used to say.
The marsh will provide. Dad used to say that too.
Suppose it stopped.
No, Jake! You stopped! All those times Dad stole deer from under the guard's nose.
Old tosser. Left us in this godforsaken hole.
Dad did his best.
Sure. Fell on his gun.
It was an accident.
The marsh killed him.
That's the drink talking. Always does this time of day.
You know, out there with the rifle, we don't see things the same way. That annoys us. Things that shouldn't be.
Marsh gives back what you give us. Give it hate, it returns hate.
No. Sometimes I feel haunted. I want to leave. Sell the house.
Let me go.
Kirsty, listen. I want us both to get out. Something's changed out there.
You're scared. You're scared of your little sister being a better shot.
Go on. Go on, take it. You won't hit anything. And when you don't, well then we leave. Kirsty.
Finally got us some meat. Dad was right. The marsh does provide. Guess I'm a hunter now. Yes, Tom. How much more do you want?